this week's business idiom is to take the bull by the horns. Listen, I know you've had enough of the bad press. So why don't you take the bull by the horns and make a press announcement explaining the reasons for the job losses? I know it's going to be difficult, but you've got to be brave and just do it. In other words, you've got to take the bull by the horns. That's this week's business idiom. Ciao for now.